Welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing good. In today's video, I'm going to share about some of the newborn clothes that every parent must have to own. If you are an expecting mom or expecting dad, or if your baby has already made an entrance into this world, hearty congratulations. And now with a happy note, let's get into the video. The first thing that every parent must have to wear the baby during their first days are very comfortable clothes. Don't overdress the baby until and unless she or he is a winter baby. My baby, he was born in summer, so I made him wear very simple dresses. The first dresses that he wore are something like this. There are a lot of varieties. There are a lot of dresses in this variety, and I don't know what to call them in English, but in Telugu they are called as Jubbas. These are very simple dresses you can wear from the head, and you can tie the knots which are provided over here. And even he'll be having an umbilical cord over here. By wearing these type of dresses, the umbilical cord will not get disturbed. And before my baby he was born, I bought something like the similar ones in cotton, but I didn't like the cotton ones because they became like rough, and he was feeling very uncomfortable by wearing them. So I preferred these type of fabric over the cotton ones because they are very comfortable and soft. So I made him wear these type of dresses during his first 1 month. After the umbilical cord has gone, my baby has lost his umbilical cord within a week, but I made him wear these type of dresses till he completes his 1 month. And after the umbilical cord has gone, I made him wear these type of dresses. Look how cute are they. He was this tiny when he was born, and now he's a 4 months baby. And the another one in that variety is this. These are also very comfortable dresses, and every parent must have to buy these things. And you can, these are very comfortable clothes because there is no need to remove the complete dress when you need to change his diaper. You can just open the buttons which are provided over here, and you can change the diaper. And again, you can, after making him wear a new diaper, you can cover the buttons over here. So I think these things are must-haves for every newborn during their first 1 month. The second type of dresses that every parent must wear their baby are bodysuits. Bodysuits are something like this. If you make your baby wear these type of dresses, the baby will be sorted because there is nothing to wear extra, because even the foot part of the baby will be covered. And whenever the temperature outside is cold, if I make my baby wear sweaters, he sweats a lot. So I make him wear these type of sleeveless shirts first, and then over these sleeveless shirts I make him wear this bodysuits so that he will be warm. And I bought these from Amazon, so I'll provide the link in the description box if you want to buy something like this. And I must say, these are definitely a must-have for the babies. The another piece of clothing that every parent must wear the baby are caps. These are some of the caps that we bought for our baby when the day he was born. And caps are definitely a must-have for the baby because whenever the baby is in the belly, he is in a warm zone, and as soon as he's out of the belly, he is introduced to a completely different environment or atmosphere. So in order to make him feel warm, we have to make him wear caps. And these type of caps, they will go if the baby moves so much. So there are another type of caps with the knots like this, so you can wear the cap to the head, over the head, and you can tie them with a knot which is provided over here so that the cap will not go. So I must say, the caps are definitely a must-have for the baby. The another piece of clothing that every parent must invest in are socks and mittens. When the temperature outside is cold, our palms and the foot are the first body parts which catch cold immediately. So in order to keep them warm, we have to make our baby wear socks and mittens. I made my baby wear mittens until he is 3 months old, but after completion of his 3 months, he started putting his fingers inside his mouth, so I stopped wearing mittens. If your baby is not having such habits, you can wear him with mittens also. So I must say socks and mittens are definitely a must-have for the babies. The next piece of clothing that every parent must invest in are sweaters. When the temperature outside is too cold, and even if you overdress your baby may not feel warm. So in order to make your baby feel warm, you have to invest in a good quality sweater, something like this. I bought this from a shop which is nearby to our house, but these are available in Amazon also. These come like a set with the cap like this with knots, and you can cover his legs also. You can wear them to his legs and you can tie knots so that it, even if he moves, this won't go off. And so I must say a sweater is definitely a must have for the babies during winters. I had a lot of fun in recording this video. If you have any suggestions regarding the video, please put them in the comment section. And if you have any video suggestions that I can make in the coming future, please put them in the comment section below. And if you like my video, or if you feel it helpful, please like and subscribe, like my video and subscribe to my channel. Until then, stay happy. Bye.